With Doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnit app today.
The question is, complete the following reactions. So the reaction is phenyl CH2CH2OH in the presence of Cu, and then when it is heated, what is the product form? Then the B part is phenyl CHOHCH3, again Cu and heat, and then again you have a phenyl CH3CCH3OH and then again Cu and heat. So you have to determine the products that are formed. So if we talk about the first reaction, we have phenyl CH2CH2OH, right? So when it is heated in the presence of Cu, what is going to happen? That it is going to undergo oxidation, and this CH2OH is going to be converted to CHO, right? So this is the aldehyde that we are going to get. So this is the product in the reaction A. If we talk about the reaction B, where we have phenyl CHOH CH3, and when this is heated in the presence of Cu, what is going to happen? A ketone is going to get formed. This bond is going to get oxidized, right? So we are going to get phenyl CO CH3. Okay, then if we talk about the C part, then here we have phenyl CH3CH3OH, right? And when this is heated in the presence of Cu, what is going to happen? An alkene is going to form, right? So this is your this is your alpha and this is your beta. So what is going to happen? OH is going to be removed from alpha and hydrogen is going to be removed from the beta. So this will become phenyl C double bond CH2, and this will be CH3, right? So these are the products formed in the reactions A, B and C. That's all for the question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.